just have one question with the emoji, because like I know that Airbnb suggests not to do that, or like it's somewhat of an infringement against their terms and conditions. Have you known of anybody to get like?
No.
No. Okay. Okay. Cool.
It is against Airbnb's terms of service, so I have to say that.